the sun will set on my time here and will rise.
The journey from coming from Baton Rouge all the way to having an opportunity to possibly be in the NFL is like, you know, it's like a staircase that you never see the top to, man. But, you know, it's almost, you know, almost to the top, baby. So it's just an unusual feeling, but, you know, I'm excited about it. There you go. See if I can, you know, break that barrier of making the impossible possible.
Bitch, I'm the man of the yeah.
It means a lot, man. I know to my parents, to my family, to my community where I come from, man. It's like, it's almost like a salute for me now, man. For me to, you know, just overcome whatever came my way and just basically leaving home and becoming a man and still maintaining my dream. And that was, you know, be the best football player I could be and get opportunities like this, man. It's like, it's like unexplainable right now. So to my family and everybody else around me, man, my supporting cast, man, they love me and support me, and they're part of this too with me.
Your dream come true. See Deuce Ones on the field together in some big league stadium. Wow. Now that would be something. Like,
some reassurance that their dreams are possible and that everyone should follow them and pursue them and definitely believe that they can achieve. Like hurricanes do. I thought I finished this ad to Summer Jam 2. I had the Illmatic on bootleg. The shit was so hard, thought we was all dead. Wayne to the Millie.